What is up, YouTube? My name is John, and today I'll be reacting to Necrophagist Intestinal Incubation. Now, I don't know anything about this band besides it's a German death metal band that's written right here in the description of the video, and this song is from their debut album Onset of Purification. So, basically the only thing I know besides this is that there have been like some memes going around like, yeah, Necrophagist didn't make an album for like I don't know how many years, and it's like, hey, they are not going to make any more albums most probably. So I have no idea what this is all about. You guys can tell me down in the comments below, but right now we're gonna check out Intestinal Incubation, and I'm pretty damn sure this is going to be some heavy stuff because, you know, it's death metal and it's from Germany, so I'm thinking that it's going to be really good. So here we go. 3, 2, 1 now. Oh. Very, very technical. Wow, these guys don't stand on one place for like a few seconds with the music. Holy blast beats! Riffs for days. They do the transition so well. Got them fretboards on fire. That one bell hit. I love that. Shredded from hell. Wow, didn't expect so much melody in a death metal song. Wow. I love how the vocals just fade in like Wow. Again, that change was so good. Damn. Ooh. This is friggin' death metal on crack. Oh. Wow, that was the fastest 4 minutes in my life, I'm gonna tell you that. Alright, so that was Necrophagist, Intestinal Incubation, and I'm still kinda like processing everything that just happened in my ears, because there was a lot of stuff and it was really, really great. Now I know what all the fuss about this band is about, because, you know, I saw a lot of people talking on the metal forums or just metal pages on Facebook and stuff like that, talking about this band, like, they released this really great album, and I was like, alright, so let's see what the fuss is all about, and never got around to listen to them until now, and I'm really glad that I did that right now, because God damn it, that was one intense hell of a death metal ride with a lot of melody guitars, a lot of soloing, I would say, insane drumming, great changes, like really smooth changes in the song, not extreme changes, but you know, you felt it, you heard it, it was there and it was friggin' on point. Vocals were just brutal. You know, this is the kind of song that you can listen to like 10 times, 20 times, and you will still catch some new cool stuff in it, because there is just so much going on, like crazy riffing all the freaking time. It does not stop for the whole song, like it goes all the way, like the fretboards, as I said during the song, these guys' guitar's fretboards must have been on fire, or I can't really imagine how else they would play this stuff. Very technical, brutal, yet still melodic at parts. Absolutely amazing guitars, guitar solo, brutal vocals. This is the kind of death metal that I can really get behind. Like, I'm not the biggest death metal fan in the universe, I can already tell you that, but this kind of death metal is just the right, has just the right amount of great musicianship, and it just does not get boring for a second. Stuff is happening all the time, and all of this is written, performed and executed 110% great. Alright guys, so that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed my reaction to Necrophagist's Intestinal Incubation. It was very intense, very technical and a pleasure to listen to. So guys, if you enjoyed my reaction, consider leaving a thumbs up and subscribe for more stuff, because as you know, there's always more videos coming your way. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next video. So have a nice day, evening, night or whatever you have right now. Cheers!